Senior House officers are qualified senior medical doctors undergoing a postgraduate work study training to become specialists in various fields of medicine. Over 600 of these medical doctors are spread in government hospitals across the country. Since August 2022, majority claim they have not received any allowances, which has made their life really hard amidst the tough economy. Carrying placards written on their demands, they have today laid down tools until government clears their accumulated allowance arrears amounting to 12 billion shillings.
Sisters and fellows, held a meeting in National General Assembly and resolved to lay down tools effective Monday 19, 2023 at midnight. Until all SHOs and fellows from year one onwards have all their allowance arrears from October 2022 to date.
In a news conference at Mulago today, Dr. Robert Lubega, a leader with Uganda Medical Association, explained that in 2016, President Museveni directed that each of the senior house officers be paid a monthly allowance of 2.5 million shillings, effective 2021. Unfortunately, this has not been fulfilled.
To pick our small money, our small lunch, to buy sutures, to be able to operate and work on the poor Ugandan. This is unacceptable. The Minister of Finance, Parliament, Minister of Health should work hand in hand and urgently find resources to pay all SHOs before we resume work. Our recommendation 3 is that we should complete the SHO policy. There should be an interministerial collaboration between the Minister of Education, that is the National Council of Higher Education, the Minister of Health, together with other stakeholders, including...
Doctors say that even when they try to reach out to the concerned government bodies, they are not helped.
Minister of Health are not responding to their call, and we are really very concerned. And as of today, when they called their press conference, we said we must come and support their cause, because their issues are very important and they need to be worked on. UMA agreed and resolved with government of Uganda in 2021 in December that all senior house officers will be paid an allowance of 2.5 million every month, with the interns who are currently doing internship and those ones to follow. And this was one of the big bases as to why we called off the UMA industrial strike. So it is very unfortunate that issues like this are still coming up.
The doctors also issued out their demands, including they want Ministry of Finance and Parliament to urgently work on facilitating natural medical stores with resources to purchase and deliver medical supplies to different government hospitals. They want Ministry of Finance to urgently find resources to pay them. They want government to provide housing near hospitals, among others. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news